Looks like we're pretty deep inside. Come on!
It's time to finish this place off.
Should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open. same room, over and over.
It must be set up this way to confuse intruders.
What could be up ahead? Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. Moment of truth.
This is interesting.
I hope this is wearing it down. Done fighting yet?
It's just a matter of time.
Unfortunately, Talos is out of control. The T-virus inside of his body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it.
He transformed? That did the trick.
Chris! Aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest!
Ha! Concentrate fire!
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out!
Look, there!
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heat.
Done for. We struck a fatal blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah. He's still out there.
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much faith in had failed. However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or fate that they would prevail against Umbrella that day. No, it was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. Ironic, perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel.
Mm-hmm.